Early morning for us. We are at the airport, of course. And where are we headed, you know?
Pullman.
Go Cougs kind of thing. So we're going to tour Washington State University and see what we think. Well, I think we already know what we think.
Yeah.
We've been there plenty of times. So Kane has a game. And I don't know. Quite possibly his last one. So we'll see what happens. We're at Washington State University, and it's a different kind of cold. Yeah. Hockey jackets. If you know, you know.
Oh, all right. This weather makes my eyes water.
This weather makes my face itchy.
Yeah.
Look at the trees. Yeah. It's very nice here. So we're going to go have a quick private tour today, and that'll be... That'll be that for today, I think, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be back. I have a red face. I have a cook face. I think the cold is getting to my face. Exhausted. I'm so tired. I'm getting too old for this.
Baby, I'm ready to go. So we forgot to do our recap, right?
Yeah.
So, thoughts?
I mean, nothing I didn't already know from the tour, but I like the school. The community's a little nicer than Utah's. The students here seem happier, so I don't know. It's a hard decision, but I do like Utah's dorms a little more.
One thing that you're going to enjoy is this cold weather. That's for sure. Wherever you end up, Utah or Washington State, it is freezing! Okay. We'll be back with another video at some point.